Hello and welcome to my channel. Now in this video, in a previous video I did on Syncbull, there was this big gap here. A lot of people were asking me, how do they close it? So in this class, I'll be showing you how to close it. I'll paste a link of the previous video in the description below. So to close this, you flatten it and make a sketch. Sketch here. Select all the lines. Convert entities. Convert entities. Convert entities. So next we make join this construction line. Use center point arc. Three point arc. Make this one, make tangent. make tangents. Three-point arc. Make tangents. Make tangents. Make tangents. So next up, we go to features. Boss extrude boss base. Extrude boss base. So select contours. Come here. So direction up to surface, which is the surface. So there you have it. So this one is only possible in the flattened state. By the time you unflatten it, that gaps comes back. So as you can see from here, it will only happen after the flat pattern. So when you're flattening it, it comes back. And this is the thing that really matters, because when you are cutting it on the laser or whatever you are using for your cutting, this one will appear. By the time you convert it to a DXF file, so this is your DXF file, and this is what you actually cut. So by the time you bend it, the this gap will be closed. So that's one way of closing this gap. So the full link, the video of the first, the creation of this thing, will be pasted in the link in the description below. So please like and subscribe to my channel for more content like this.